Now, I contacted the Dorado County District Attorney's Office. They said that multiple people there have no comment about this situation. However, according to Stephen Tapson, the attorney for Nancy Garrido, he says this is such a done deal that there will be sentencing already scheduled for June 5th. Stay tuned to KCRA.com.